There's no need to be afraid. It's gone.
You saved my life. Thank you.
It was nothing, really. I only did what anyone else would do.
Are you here by yourself?
I am. I saw the fighting and thought I could help.
You're braver than I am. I can't stand the corrupted. I was so startled I couldn't think. You really did save my life.
I see.
Oh, I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm the Divine Dragon.
What a lovely name. I'm Vale.
Vale.
Might I interrupt?
What is it?
Even with the corrupted gone, it may not be safe for her out here. Perhaps we should escort her home, or to an inn.
That's a good idea. Hey, Vale. Do you live around here? Huh? She's gone.
Divine One!
Saline, did you see a girl pass this way? Small, with long hair? Barefoot?
No, I'm afraid I didn't see anyone matching that description.
Okay, thanks. Did you need something?
I wanted to thank you. Alfred told me that you accepted Firinay's request for aid, and your help in the battle was the difference between victory and defeat. Thank you. Truly.
Don't mention it. Alfred and I are friends. I was happy to help.
Friends? He said that? Imagine speaking so casually with the Divine Dragon. Please, allow me to apologize on his behalf.
There's no need to put me on a pedestal. I just woke up. And the world is new to me. I make mistakes like anyone.
Is that so? I thought surely the Divine Dragon would be an all-seeing, all-powerful being. But here I find that you are rather more human than I expected. Perhaps we can be friends.
Then what do you say, Saline? Friends?
I would be honored.
All right.
Thank you.
Oh my.
Oh.
What?
Yes.
All right. What?
Yeah.
Thank you. What?
Right.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Hi.
Yes.
Hey, folks. Mind if we bend your ear a minute?
Hmm?
Name's Durton. I'm an armorer. And this here's Anis, purveyor of goods. We saw you trading thumps with those things. Figured you might be in the market for supplies.
Yes. If you need, we'd be happy to provide you with quality weapons and items. Anything to defeat those creatures. They pose a terrible threat to traveling merchants like us.
How would you feel about moving to our base? You can sell your wares from there.
Divine One.
What? We don't have any facilities. These two could be a good addition.
You're gonna let us open shops at your base?
If you'd like to. We'll need plenty of weapons and items from here on out. It's a haven. You won't find any creatures there.
You got yourself a bargain. Can't wait to do business together.
Thank you for this. I will do my utmost to ensure you receive the finest items.
Wow! So, about the armory. Take care.
I thank you. Now about the shop. Do come again.
Uh-huh.
Magnificent!
Okay.
Oh my! What in the world is this creature?
Ah, so you have found it at last.
Vander, what do you know about this little one?
Not much, unfortunately. It began to appear shortly before you awoke from your slumber. Queen Lumera once said it is something of a guardian spirit for the Somniel. Claimed to have played with it in her youth.
She did? So... this creature has been alive for a very long time. You know, I do feel a sort of affinity toward it.
It seems to have taken a liking to you as well, Divine One. Would it please you to care for it? If it is truly the guardian spirit of the Somniel, doing so may bring some manner of benefit.
What a great idea! Now that I've met it, I'd like us to be friends. Let's see. I'll call you... Yes, I like that name. It's nice to meet you. I hope you like your new name.
It looks well pleased. Don't forget to say hello to it when next you see it around.
If I may.
Agreed.
Thank you. It's like this.
What'll it be?
Oh my. Thank you.
There's the castle!
It's so quiet. Where are our knights? Or the Illusion soldiers, for that matter?
You said they were marching toward the castle when you left. They've probably made their way inside.
But then, what of the townsfolk? What of Mother?
Let's hurry.
Hate to break it to you, Queenie, but our forces have taken the castle. This is the part where you tell me where you've got the ring stashed in here.
Who's to say?
Is it inside the castle? Out on the grounds? I'm asking all polite-like. Come on!
I'm not in the habit of speaking to lowly vermin. That's all that you are, the lot of you.
The mouth on this one. You think I won't get you where you stand?
I'd recommend against it, darling.
Lady Zephia!
After all, Her Majesty can't tell us much of value if she's dead. Now, I come bearing news. One of our soldiers said he spotted the princess fleeing before we arrived. How curious. Did you perhaps give that daughter of yours the ring for safekeeping? Well, isn't this tragic? We'd simply hate to resort to violence. You leave us no choice. By virtue of your silence, we will now kill every living soul in this castle one by one.
Please, no!
Mother!
Mother, we're here!
Alfred, Saline!
Oh, look. The kids are home.
You Illusion scum! Get away from her!
Who's going to make us? I'm glad you've come. Now we can see for ourselves if the princess has the ring.
No! Please! Leave my children alone!
Of course. As long as you tell me where the ring is. Young Saline does have it, doesn't she? We'll have to kill her then. The prince too, for good measure. Take Her Majesty away. We'll continue our conversation later if need be.
Unhand me!
Mother! Let her go!
All right, enough with the dramatics. Huh? You. You look familiar. No, it couldn't be. Who are you?
I am the Divine Dragon.
Such lies. Lumera is the last of her kind.
Shows what you know. The Divine One was asleep for 1,000 years.
Really? When did that beastly woman have a child? Very well. Perhaps you can tell me what happened to dear Lumera then. I've been so worried about her since that awful battle at Letho's castle.
How do you know about that?
How indeed.
You stole the rings? You killed my mother?
She died? Oh, that poor dear.
Murderer. I will avenge her.
Why, I didn't kill her. I will say your coming here was quite helpful. Assuming you are the beast's offspring. Because that means you have them, don't you? The rings of the Hero King and the Holy Knight.
You'll never take them. Never!
You were after our ring!
I won't waste my breath on explanations, but I will tell you this. The Kingdom of Illusia has freed Lord Sombron from his imprisonment.
The Fell Dragon has returned? No.
Of course, even we couldn't have accounted for... you. His return must have awoken you. Show a little gratitude.
You're wrong. I awoke because of my mother. Because she waited for me. All these years.
A touching tale, I'm sure. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Wait! What can we do? To start, we defeat these soldiers and take back the castle. I'm not going to let them hurt Queen Ev or anyone else.
Get the rings. No prisoners.
I was hoping you'd say that.
The door's locked. What should we do?
There's no time to find the key. Let's use brute force to knock it down.
As your steward,
all right. Understood.
I'm all set.
What's our move?
Lend me your strength! My prayers are with you!
I
had to stop you.
My will is firm.
As your steward.
Say the word.
Whatever you say.
Your steward's ready.
Woo-hoo-hoo! The castle's under siege. Mighty fine time to nab some treasure.
Thieves? Here? Now? That's the last thing we need. We'd better stop them.
For the Divine Dragon.
Let me help!
I shall dispose of it. My apologies.
Forget your loss.
Need some help?
Was that sufficient?
All flowers eventually wilt. Weak.
Good fight.
No!
Emblem, engage! One strike will decide it all.
Let's be careful.
This is what I trained for. You were a good fight.
It looks like we can break that wall. We could catch the enemy by surprise if we do that.
This is what I trained for. Hold steady! You were a good fight.
I'm listening.
Thank you.
Here!
Is it over?
Our foes are strong.
Thank you.
Need some help?
Glad I can rely on you.
Not forget your loss.
Flowers eventually wilt.
I still stand.
My apologies.
Thank you.
had to stop you.
Was that sufficient?
For the Divine Dragon.
I hope you find peace.
For you, anything. Invaded my castle and threatened my mother. I'll slay you where you stand.
Oh, the Prince of Flowerland is threatening me. I'm real scared. That all you got?
This one's a tough opponent. He can keep on fighting even after taking a fatal blow.
For the Divine Dragon.
No!
still do more.
My apologies.
Not forget your loss.
Simple enough.
Shiny rings of yours are gonna be mine, mine, mine! Reward, here I come!
Is it my turn?
Need some help?
Was that sufficient?
Emblem, engage!
Need some help?
I will show you no mercy. Prepare to die.
Ooh. The Divine Dragon? If I kill you, I won't have to lick her boots anymore!
Fate has brought us here.
I better get out of here!